LCSC.com sent me a bunch of stuff for free in exchange for making a couple of videos for them. I will upload a video where I will show what I got, but in this video I'd like to recommend you one specific product I got. Recently I noticed I was running out of solder. When I tried to buy some more, I quickly noticed solder with lead isn't available for consumers in the EU anymore. Lead-free solder is one option, but I'd really like to continue using stuff that I've been using for 15 years. In the LCSC's website, I noticed Mechanic brand solder, which has lead in it. This is Mechanic HX-T100 solder with 63-37 mix of tin and lead. That might be the same mix as in my old solder. This one is 200 gram spool, and I got two of these. I really like using this 0.6mm solder. It can do both SMD and through hole just fine. I've tested this solder wire by soldering a couple of PCBs, and I really like it. It performs almost exactly the same way as my old solder. There is enough flux inside, so this will flow quite nicely. Temperature settings on my soldering station can also be left untouched. Exact temperature values don't matter because my soldering station hasn't been calibrated. There are some solders that will flow even better, but this does the job in my opinion, and prices are very affordable. It's just a little bit hard soldering while watching through the camera. It makes harder to see when there is enough solder. I'm really glad that I found solder wire that is so similar to my old one. It's annoying when you need to change the tools that you've been using for years. Learning to work differently isn't fun. Nice clean results. There will be a link to this exact same solder wire in the description. There might be some discounts for new customers. When the unboxing video of my LCSC order is published, you can find that link in the description as well. Thanks. Bye.